The brainless sheep lover.
Here's a drop.
Calm yourself.
You lost your witch shaver.
What are you trying to do?
The brain.
Nothing happened for now.
Hey! We need help over here! Hurry!
Oh, you've certainly got a word on your
back. Stop this!
Why are you a...
I need help! Over here!
I beg your pardon, most ungentlemanly!
Johnson's told me what you intend. As it happens, the man who held me is the same one that you seek. His name is Silas Thatcher.
That fancy lad is our slaver?
Don't let his velvet tongue deceive you. A crueler and more vicious creature I've never known.
What can you tell me of his operation?
He hosts at least 100 men, more than half of whom are redcoats.
All this for some slaves?
Hardly. The man's a commander in the king's troop, in charge of the Southgate Fort.
We need to find a way inside. Let me think on it. In the meantime, I'll attend to our final recruit.
John Pitcairn's our man. I'll take you to him.